Ők persze ráelégítják egy klinánkok. Igen, ráelégítják egy klinánkok.
Akka karai lolli! Some alligators. I'm gonna set some lines. Keep you updated.
So you use another tilapia. Feel like off.
Tai good eh?
Yeah, what do you want to line only? Right. Just leave here right here. What do you want to line? I only have one.
Nah, you will.
My name is Uncle Lingley. How much is Adam? My name is Chris.
Next one. Can I? Hey, look what! Look right here! Look right here! Look right here! Look right here!
Push the boat,
son.
Holy boat!
Oh, it's you and Indy. Wait, wait, what's your father? Do you get
only two are crying. Look at my boat real quick. You'll be in that.
Right. Pushing me. So we found an alligator there. I'm gonna get in my fishing kit. Good size hook. This is, yeah, this is good size. There we go. Quick. Don't know why I need that. Alright, folks. So somewhere right here we just saw him. About somewhere there. So you're gonna try to pull the hook on the line. Basically, he rigged it up like a normal line because he said it would stick. So you're gonna try to just throw out, let it sink. And now pull in slowly. Supposed to be throwing straight across, but that could work.
I think I have
him. You have him?
I'm not too sure.
Not like it, I give him trouble to take the hook. So I have a tilapia inside my pond. You're gonna use that tilapia.
You'll never believe it had a fish in there.
sing alligator come and swipe him in the night.
Yeah. I see the killer right here, see
it. Look right here, look right here. See him right in the middle, you're in the middle. Get it, get it, get it. Ay, 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 ay. Just passing through. Nice meaty piece of fish. Alright, so you just attach that hook, tie with a piece of wire, went straight to this long, long rope. So I need to do this a little quick. So it's just gonna be kinda hard because I gotta find somewhere to tie it to. The alligator was right there. So I gotta put it somewhere there. So I had no choice but to tie it to the boat rope. Here tied to onto this boat, of course. I don't know if you can see the tilapia, but the tilapia is right there. I supposed to set it at least an inch above the water, or in preparation until I get high so the alligator can see the bait. But I'll be checking this regular. So yeah, this is how bad Cairn River is right now. It's low tide, so when you think it's all good, it's not. Yeah, folks. So we have our alligator on the line up, folks. So we're gonna check the alligator line, you know. Hopefully we caught something and it's looking like he did that. Yeah. I don't know if you can see him there. Let's do that sometime. Hey, you're coming to the road, right? Well, you bring him up. I seen him. Yeah, coming up. Can't drag he up there, boy. Yeah. Alright, folks. So you know, I said if him, he lights out there. Let's take him on the boat now.
Yes. I'll land the boat there, actually.
Lights out for here for sure.
Yeah, some weight, man.
Yeah, yeah, some weight. Balance the boat.
You put money back. Close him out. Nice
one. Pull that foot for me, Dash.
Nah, don't pull him in the boat. Can you pull him on the boat? Let's drag him on the side. He dead.
He dead and the eyes still moving up, so.
Nah, you got dead.
I swear this for heavy, man. Woo!
Alright. Lag him.
What?
Lag what you think now, why you think that, why?
Yeah, man. Right. Let's get your ass off, you know. Heavy, you know?
One day is away, there's our will, right?
One day is away. Hey, where's our will? Is our way, will you?
Hey. I'll carry your phone, please.
Right.
What are you up on my info?
Go ahead. What's that? Helping you, go ahead, I raise it.
Come in.
Go up. Right. Ali Quattro. Godzilla. Ashi boy? Godzilla boy. Right. Sachin. Beta? Nice, look at that.
You request an alligator catch, clean and cook. You get an alligator catch, clean and cook. I can't handle it.
I'm gonna have to be quick on this one. This is the alligator right here. It's about 5'8" or 9", because I'm 5'8" or 9", somewhere there. Thing to do is scales. Yeah, this armor is the hardest. Back even worse yet. Back even worse. So I have to go underneath these scales. If you take a knife, you can't even stab through. So you gotta take your time, go underneath the scale here. If you notice, there's a bit of soft bone. You cut and shoot it, and then after you keep going down. See? So what I normally use, I am a cutlash and a piece of pipe or something. Just to start the cut. Then after I go straight down. Alright? Now I can't put all this on YouTube, and I'll just show you how I'm cutting from here. Alright? Take for the alligator.
Alligator.
Go to your iPhone.
But a nice one. I like the leg.
Leg. Tonight we're just gonna cook the tail.
Oh, they got
big up. Alright, mojo.
Alright.
Nobody know mojo. So we're just gonna skin him right now.
I hate that part of the video.
Yeah. Mojo, take the spotlight.
Put the knife doll boy.
Here
is
back the plate now,
by the way. Yeah, this pass along the shell.
5 minutes on in all of them. Take 5 minutes, I want to chop the tail.
No, the ball here, 2 chop and now gone. I see about 10 chop.
Well, the man is chopping for lunch.
Very soon.
Most animals and cattle, they don't eat plenty beside the one camp.
And shock, no, it has a fair ball.
Alright. The one thing with alligator meat in it, that we just, that meat is
be nice, huh?
Mm. You dog, that is meat. So that piece proper dog, and have a proof, a piece of meat inside meat.
Yeah.
Did I show you that? No, big man, Scotty. Dog, I tell you that the best piece in the alligator, dog.
Yeah.
Yeah, but Scotty, show me it. You didn't. You tell me about it.
Where did I tell you that?
Well, that is behind.
Good.
But I read like this. I'm good. Dog.
It's a beating.
I'm not done with them now, buddy. I want my phone to get all charged.
What's your video? 9-10 seconds long.
They're right, Spencer. Still. When you're hard and walking.
But that is just a style. Like.
Yeah, this is a song for Satchel. That'll come in again. I'm going to get it.
So today, guys, we are going to put the meat in the bag.
This one's Johnny Pope, is that? That's Johnny Pope dance, isn't it?
Nah.
And that's all I got for you on this episode, folks. Join our crew by liking and subscribing to us. And until next time, tide life.